Oh yeah, we're rolling. We're looking good. Oh man, that already, I like it. I'm just getting set up still. All right. Oh man, oh, what you doing with a gun? So, I literally just started. We're back. God, this camera is so zoomed up. I gotta find a better setup for it. Oh, I think I got it. Hopefully there's a loading screen so I can mess with some stuff some more. Oh yeah. This. Oh, didn't mean to hit that, didn't mean to hit that. Okay. Okay, and now we're really gonna go. Now we're really gonna start. I completely forgot what's going on. Don't really know. Gonna be honest, don't really care. I'm going to... Huh. I'm using a different microphone right now. Chapter 5, does that say? Chapter 5. And... Maybe I shouldn't be doing that. Who are you? You look like you're going to wake up, so we're going to toss a match on you. Yeah, using a different microphone currently. Oh, guess I got to start shooting some people. It's because... Oh, where were you? Where were you? You saw that, right? There's a person out there. There was someone out there. I think... Am I coughing? Is someone else coughing? This game got a lot creepier. I was making fun of this game for not being creepy. Okay, okay. See, the best way to do anything in any type of... Oh, I love these matches. I don't see the point in them yet. Is to just run and just go loud. And then if there's a jump scare of any sort... Like, see, like if you go slowly, that guy would have scared me. But if I was just running around, I'd barely see him. Before we start. Well, that's not good. Okay. All they have to do. Alright, turn that light off. Turn the light off. Okay, I'm not scared of that. Oh, he's invisible. Nope. Not done. And is he not dead? Oh, he's not gone. Oh boy. Was that always dripping blood? Or is he right? Oh man. That is not cool. So this isn't effective. Okay, this got a lot more difficult. Not entirely sure how I'm supposed to see this fool. What if we just keep swinging? Swing away. Okay, so maybe the matches? I have no idea. I know if I can light them on fire, that means that before that doesn't mean anything. There was bullets back here. I'm just gonna run back and get these bullets real quick. Once Ryan gets back from filming whatever he's filming, I don't even know. We'll get the other microphone back, we'll get some side commentary going, but for right now you're stuck with me just running through this. Being absolutely terrified. Is this door opening? I'm telling ya. The slower you go through the game, the scarier everything is. You just have to plow straight through it and just deal with it. Okay.
Looks like I have to get down.
Good call. Tuck and roll, man. You're fine. Oh. I see. The other qualified gamer. He's controlling the chat. That's a noise. Seriously, can't get. Oh, okay, there we go. Checkpoint, always a good thing. We're gonna go this way. Jeffrey, I'm sure he'll come eventually. Oh, I see you. I was gonna swing. This seems to be what you do. Oh, God. I need like a combat roll here. Yeah, this is happening. Oh, there you are. That's how you do that. And that was also my last shotgun shell. Crap. Let's see here. Yeah, the other... I assume that's Steve. The other qualified gamer. He's not being... Is he over there? Oh. I mean, if you throw any invisible dude in, it's going to be a little nerve-wracking. See, I need to find a way to, like, run away right there. That's not happening. God. Is that a face? I thought I saw a face. We're running for it. I can't run because I'm hurt. That was a duck. Oh, boy. Thank God for all these pools of blood so I can see everything. Give me the stuff. Give me the juice. So the guy can still see me? It's crazy. What am I looking for here? I'm looking for that stuff. Shoot up. That's blood. Oh man, I wonder why. Give me all that. Oh! That one made me nervous, I'm not gonna lie. And... There's gotta be a better way. Is it not? Okay. There's gotta be a better way than wasting shotgun bullets on this. But for right now... Doesn't seem to... Oh boy. So I think that's the key card for the elevator. Seriously? I don't know if you guys are wearing headphones listening to this. You really should be. Whole lot scarier. Okay. Moving. Probably something going to jump out right about now. Maybe not. Mega Man Steve? Or you just say Mega Man, comma Steve, addressing somebody. Oh, was that the elevator? Yes, Steve is a qualified gamer. And, oh, that's not good. We play games with him. Lately I've been playing with my brother Ryan. The co-op stuff. Steve is the one in the comments right now. My brother will probably be joining me to watch alongside soon. Push it, come on, push it open. Oh, great. Checkpoint. This is a fake wall. Hey, buddy. Okay. This is Leslie. This is totally Leslie. This is absolutely Leslie. Nothing over there? Oh, is that the doctor? I totally thought that was Leslie. Alright, well. The door open up. No, kick it, kick it, kick it, kick it. Did you guys hear that?
Assimilation of subject's consciousness. Initial symptoms, sharp pain and brainstem that centered on insertion point.
Brainstem?
Followed by gradual onset of hemorrhaging as capillaries dilate. Over time, degradation of the ego generates strong suicidal tendencies. They lose who they are and become clay.
Who says this guy's still alive?
But not me.
He's making noises. I don't like it. Oh, I'm sorry, bro. See? Oh, okay. Okay. We're following the blood trail. No? Are we not following the blood trail? Here's a door. We're gonna keep... Was that good? So, am I supposed to be doing that? Or is that actually a bad thing? Yo, bird cages, man. God. I am over this game already. No one likes chairs. Get out of here. Oh, just push the door open. Just push it open. Alright, we're going left again. Does that matter? Am I supposed to be doing that? I still don't know. Here's a box. That's a big box. Okay, door's open. I'm so startled. Just push it open. Oh my god. Oh boy. Brain juice. At least they're giving me more of that stuff. Hey buddy. You okay?
Joseph.
She's so dead. What did you pull? You couldn't just lift him out of the thing?
I don't know what I am. But it's definitely not okay. You brought me here?
Oh no.
Jesus. What happened? My head feels like...
He got so much stuff injected into him.
Can you move?
Yeah, I...
Joseph!
Oh! God. This is exactly what I wanted to do. Let's just...
I need first aid!
Shut up. What am I doing? What did I do? Are you okay now? Do you have your gun on you? How come he has a gun? I mean, I do have a gun too. Alright, you ready, bro? Let's move it.
Let's get out of here fast.
Fast. So kick some doors open. Puddle of blood. God. This is gonna be one of those games that just doesn't have any, like, ugh. Turn the light off. Turn around. These are the creepers. The clicker thing. That's what clickers do. They do a little head bob thing. Totally took this from Last of Us. All these people on this bed are about to come alive. Yo, you got a knife, son. Ah, thank God. That was so close. You know, even as, I'm not going to light you on fire. I think I'm low on matches. But not low on bullets. Open, 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 open. Who wants to take bets the second I smash this, all these people wake up? Is that a reasonable thing to assume? Because I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to give in. Oh, God. Would I rather play Outlast? I'm not exactly saying that. But maybe. Maybe, man. Oh, thank God. That was a hit. Shoot him. Shoot the person. Shoot him. 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 Oh, you gotta be kidding me, man. Thank you. Keep shooting. Well, that's awesome. That's exactly what we need. So, I think I can only carry two of these things. Yes, which means I need to use one right now. You dropping some knowledge bombs again, man? Oh boy. I'm gonna check the comments as much as I can, but I'm kind of focusing on this. Wait, did I get anything in there? Was there something important happening besides that? Oh, almost missed that. Alright, so I got bullets. Ooh, alright, so I'm gonna bust this open. Pick up that harpoon. No! No! Ah, God. Well, I knew that was gonna happen at some point in this game. I was hoping it never would, but it clearly will. Oh, that guy's gonna scare me a lot too. Anything over here? Usually there's Jeffrey and Violent Rainbows. I think they usually come on around 8, from my guess. So maybe that's when they'll do it. Get the little chat going. Start talking about some random stuff. Last time people went on a rant about Doctor Who. Had no idea what they were talking about.
Pretty sophisticated. Why would they put a bomb like this?
You should go touch
it. Do you think we can get past it?
Yeah, just touch it.
Let me see if I can disarm it.
Good work. Oh. You're not done yet? I wonder if he's kind of like a little Dinklebot. A little Destiny. Oh, you good? Okay. I'm not controlling this, so.
What is it with this sound?
Yo, you dead, son. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Joseph, get a hold of yourself. That's what he was going to say. Still kill him. Still kill him.
Joseph, after Connelly, I thought, I don't know what came over me.
Yo, you crazy, son.
Look, let's just get out of here.
He totally wants to shoot him. He's like, I gotta take him out. Joseph. You gotta check the bathtubs. Bathtubs and toilets in horror games. That's what it's all about. Oh boy. Oh, God. So we have to convince Steve that Spelunky is an amazing game. He doesn't believe me. That's a cool sign. What is that? I can't wait to get my hands on it. Give me it. Matches, which I still don't know. Still have no idea what they're for. Alright. Again, ever actually want ammo in a game like this? Kick it. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, okay, this is good. This is good. Oh man, I'm just gonna drink my protein shake. Oh, dude, you're not dead, but you're definitely not okay. Is she not standing behind me? Sorry about the close up, but. Oh, look at that face. Excuse me as I take a quick screenshot of that. Took a video clip, didn't mean to do that. That's a great screenshot. Oh boy. Boy, oh boy. Hey! Oh, she got blood on her now. God, this camera's so zoomed up, it freaks me out so much. Yep, back to the chair. $8,000. Some good stuff. Steve, you may not know, but this is how you get your powers in this game. You may also have not known that there are, in fact, powers in this game. I don't care about that. I think it's a stock. I want the ammunition level. Yeah, I will absolutely get as many bullets as I possibly can. Oh boy. Dun dun dun. Can I open this door? Nope. I don't know if I'm supposed to find her, but I'm going to tell you, I'm not going to look. Just not going to look for her. Ugh. Alright, so the other thing, Steve, is we're trying to figure out the time zone, the era, the time frame. So here's a computer, it's an old computer, but there was a phonograph back there. There's all this, that's nothing, but pay attention and see if you can figure out when this game actually takes place. What else we got going on here? Where was that? The mirror is over here, wasn't it? God, it's so bright. The mirror was right here. Oh, maybe we don't go back to the same one? I guess not. Huh. Excuse me as I slow walk everywhere because this guy refuses to run. Is it always down here? It could be. Okay. Hey. What's up, babe? Looking at some mirror?
No, not that way. No.
I'm going this way.
No, not that way.
So many new admissions, and not a single discharge.
Oh man, you overworked? Gotta unionize. That's what it takes. So that's not working. So I guess I'm following her after all. It's always the 70s. Always. Stop freaking out. Oh, that's back to normal. Oh, look, I'm like normal again. Hey, what's up? Boy. Is it saving or? How did he save? Okay. Back to the mirror. She done talking? Finally, I can run again. I gotta get more stamina. You good? Alright, he's good. Ready for a boss fight? Because that's exactly what this looks like. I'm seeing a little bit of Saw here.
Kidman!
Get me out of this thing!
Wait a minute. It's another trap. Look.
What a secret trap.
It's much more elaborate.
That's more elaborate than what? Than it seems?
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you better get down here.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Oh, I'm coming.
So there seems to be two types of bosses so far.
Shit, let's hurry it up!
Stab him, stab him, stab him. Can I not? Can I get you out of here? Okay. I don't want to waste bullets, but... Definitely wasting bullets when you miss. Mistake. Oh, dude, you... Maybe that's... God. Alright, so you know what I need to do here? God. I need to turn up the sensitivity. Number one. Get the brain juice. Oh, boy. God. Alright, let's get some distance. Let's get some distance. Let him take on everybody. Apparently I can just revive him whenever I need to. That was... Come on. Oh, come on. Are you kidding me? Oh. Good God, man. Wish I didn't waste that last health injection. Look at this. Why did the axe break? That's so dumb. God, just get covered in stuff. Oh boy. I don't know what that does, but I'm gonna do it. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. I'll look for other people. Oh, God, I got him fast. Yo, you got him, bro? I want to shoot him, because apparently I can't do it.
Are you all right?
Yes, I'm all right. Yeah, I'll patch you up. Now patch me up.
They've got dynamite.
Who's got dynamite? Was not messing with that. Yo, you dead? Right now. Get the brain juice. Am I supposed to get you out of here?